who gets the first break of the final set as Djokovic smashes his racket off the net post.